Both Wayne and I were here at Phoenix House, up the other end of South Congress earlier, working with the Road Recovery Charity to help young men and women in rehabilitation from addiction. They do great work, and I thought I must tell Wayne about the Jail Guitar Doors initiative. So I said to him, Wayne, I don't know if you've ever heard of a song. There's a song by The Clash called Jail Guitar Doors, and he said to me, yeah, Bill, I know, I'm in it. I said, how do you mean? He said, I'm in it, Bill. I said, what? You're in it. He said, yeah, what's the first line? And I suddenly thought, shit. The first line is, let me tell you about Wayne and his deals of cocaine. And I felt like this tall. I felt so embarrassed.
When I got back from prison, my friends in England had been writing me about this band called The Clash. And they came to Detroit and they said they wrote a song about me called Jail Guitar Doors.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Let me tell you about Wayne and his deals of cocaine. A little more every day. Hold for a friend till the band comes in, but the DEA had to put him away.
When I went to prison, it was at the end of the era of rehabilitation in American corrections. And I've watched what happened in America's prisons for 30 years. And I realized I'm uniquely positioned in this country. I have one foot in music, and I still have one foot in prison. And I could be the bridge to make a positive change in this situation.
I need some guitars to give to people that work with prisoners using music as rehabilitation.